someone that'll motivate me. Well, drops drop.
What motivates me is hearing more racist comments on the comms.
You guys, that's too fishy.
So black, but you know, can't stand him.
This is Coon Country.
Oh, fuck you, dog.
I'll just say.
Does anyone know where there's a watermelon tree so we can lure them into a trap?
No, we just need to find a tree with a good strong branch and get some munchies.
Well,
okay,
alright.
Let's try chicken on it.
Comments against white people?
Yeah,
but yeah, white people are racist.
Fuck those white people for inventing running fresh water. Fuck them for the sewage.
Fuck them for infrastructure.
Listen. Fuck them for education.
No. Black people made peanut butter. Remember that.
Exactly. God damn it!
White people
did make peanut
butter.
White people suck.
I hate all white people. You guys want to start a KKK but against white people? I don't know what it'd be called.
BBC.
KKK.
Black Panthers.
We call it BLM.
Black Lives Matter, dude.
You fucking.
It already exists.
You took my fucking joke, man.
We can name it Two Girls, One Cup.
No, we're gonna go BLM.
Name it Michael Brown deserved it. Trayvon was justified.
Oh my god.
Brown asked for it. He walked towards a police officer with a gun pointed at him.
What are you talking? Police brutality, man.
Yeah. A 6'7" guy walks towards you as you point a gun at him and you tell him to stop and he doesn't stop. Yeah, I'm shooting him.
Listen, man.
Fuck up. If that was me, I'd shoot him.
Didn't do nothing. He should have used a taser. Come on, bro.
One sec, I'm just gonna shit these friendlies up. One sec.
Never mind.
Let's find all white people and kill them in game. We'll cleanse the
white
system.
White people.
Refuse to heal the white people.
Yeah. We'll show them real segregation.
A Klan rally.
Thank you God for the terrible, single cell.
We're losing shipping yard, so we might want to head there.
That's probably a good idea.
We should probably do something about that. But honestly, I just don't give a shit. I mean, I'm just enjoying this walk and chat, man. Like, come on. Let's just keep talking.
Mm-hmm. We can walk to shipping yard and continue chatting.
Although that is a BTR driving towards us, get the fucking cover now.
There's a war. Squad 1,
do we have a lot?
We should have. There's a lot of your squad, but I don't know if he's with you guys.
Yeah, I just told Squad 1 that there's a BTR running over Squad 6.
Do we not have a lot?
Squad 1's responsible for us to go to the shipping yard, so.
Like a
listen, man. Have you ever?
Whoa! In the
Jesus. You're not supposed to be saying that.
Wait, are you saying that only black people can say that word?
No, I fucking hate niggers.
Fucking racist. Fucking racist.
You can't say that. I'm gonna get. Wait. I got the police on you. I'm gonna call the police on you for cyberbullying. I've found out in 10 years in prison and multiple $100,000 fines.
$100,000 fine in the UK because we don't.
You called someone gay over there. Pounds, whatever.
Whoever just find out wrong, you put it friendly. Well, I mean, you got him, but you also got a friendly.
He was probably gonna grow up to be some sort of serial killer.
It's me.
I finally caught up with you.
We're going this way now. Bye.
Do you guys go at BTR yet?
Is it still up? Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
No, the BTR is dead. So the black people.
I think that's driving.
We gotta take shipping yard back. Russians recapped it.
Fuck shipping rod. We're going to Narnia.
That sounds like more fun than shipping yard.
The magic cabinet is inside of shipping yard.
I'm gonna stick my dick in your closet.
Did you get a text from your mom?
Fuck yeah. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, my game froze. What? Huh? Shut up!
Yeah, my game also just froze. The fuck?
Either that's friendly riding an enemy. Oh god, that. Guys, that friendly behind us just got rocketed. That Leo. Leonard. He just got rocketed, what the fuck? Legit just got raped in the face with a rocket.
I wish somebody would hit me in the face.
Hey man, so this changes to this game. Holy fuck.
Is that right?
Oh my god, everything is so sharp!
They took out the raping and the pillaging. It's no fun anymore. I mean, for fuck's sake, if I can't commit a couple of war crimes, what's the point in playing the game? But you know what's really fun? Just randomly offing a random squad member like this.
See, I'm gonna pick up a truck and pick you guys up.
One extra chromosome has disconnected.
Fuck it out.
See what I mean? It's
fucked up! I was playing darts. I was just playing darts with his face.
And I strip a crumpet of your pussy.
Hey guys. Hey.
Can you approve this one?
I did. Touch yourself. Touch yourself all over it.
Coming to pick you guys up.
If
I don't find at least four stains on that vehicle, I'm going to be very disappointed.
That shit's too mean.
Come on, boys.
Let's go. We'll win, Jesus.
Get in.
Right, shut the fuck up, Harry the Platypus, or I'll kill your dog. No, no one is driving this vehicle. It's driving itself.
The racist is driving this vehicle.
There's no such thing as racist, only the truth.
Hello!
Yes, suck you. You wanted to kill me? Hey, Sergeant Suicide, can you let me drive? I'm gonna do a barrel roll. Let me do a flip. Let me drive. You know you wanna. I'll be able to do a backup, you know it. Dude.
You guys have D?
So hard.
You guys have D?
What's up, boy?
On the road again! Wait, the fuck is this guy sitting on my lap?
Through the poppy fields! Little.
You mean in terms of not being crazy?
Dude, you're like sitting on my lap now.
Alright, guys, we're going in.
Mother sleeps. Let us do all of the bombing and the raping. Yes. Now we're taking fire.
Your ass is in the building, run behind your back, sit in the building.
Yo, there's a shit on the floor, I see you guys on the floor.
You do realize that we're in British uniforms, right? We look nothing like Russians.
Dude, they look Russian, right?
Hey, medic, come here.
Need that medic to mount my tight butthole, like please.
Yeah, I'm coming to revive. Give medic. Medic, can you pound my tight butthole, please? Just pound me, daddy. Please. Please? Daddy. Pound me.
Yeah, he's coming. He's on his way.
He's going further away. I've got to get him off.
Yeah, he's on his
medic,
way.
Medic. Sorry,
I'm coming to revive.
I'm coming to revive.
I'll
let you inside, Daddy. Give me cummies.
Daddy, I want cummies.
Daddy, we
should get a rally down to SL. We probably should, but I'm dead, so.
That's what I was telling you myself.
there's an enemy on our body.
Can I mention that? Maybe?
Possibly? Okay, just a heads up. Just to say, you know, there's an enemy near us. Just a heads up.
Right in the doorway.
That's near. I didn't hear anybody say that, alright.
I have one mission left in this game, and that's to take out this fucking tractor. Any of you know where it is? Literally the...
There you go, baby.
And I will always love you.
What the fuck did I join into? No spamming, trolling, or abuse in chat. Yeah, we kind of just crossed that line, didn't we?
Who cares?
It's because you're playing squad.
It's because you're playing squad, yeah.
Calmness.
I don't get it.
Racism, it's funny.
Hello, GG, get ready! I did actually fuck up, but I'm gonna take all the bet. I'm gonna claim that it was all on me, because it fucking was, boys.
StrYkuR guard's fine. And Sergeant Suicide guard.
What do you need me to do?
In this logi truck with me.
Do you need me to drive?
No, sorry, I was just fucking trying to get supplies, but I was in the console, so.
is streaming, so if you want to yell racist things, you're allowed to do that. Go, 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 Hoppa. Go, go, go.
Who's streaming on Twitch right now? Alright, let me go on your chat. I'm gonna tap her real quick. Spend some cat in the chat.
And Mexican.
Alright, I need two out on me.
My scope is upside down.
I need two people on me as well for the radio. Come here. Two people, StrYkuR, come here. Dig, boys! Dig!
Map. Enemy vehicle at slums. I'm gonna try and take it out.
Please, boy. Come dig.
Where?
Oh, we're seeing that.
Yeah.
Yeah, dig out here, you got side right here.
You calling me?
I heard you, Predator device.
Oh.
Yes, dig, please. Thank you.
Guys, help me get down. I'm digging a hole, I'm digging a hole. Who threw that smoke? I'm just gonna pick it up.
Do a logic run, but you guys need it, go over.
kill.
Yeah, there really is no plan. Let's get. We're fucking full force going in the compound trying to fuck this shit.
Just want to
dude.
That's bizarre.
Let's do it.
Yeah, go grab the fucking wall construction. Somebody has come jump in this techie with me. StrYkuR, come here, we're gonna get another half map. Just get out the outside here in the fucking truck. You can.
Where you want it?
It won't let me drive, what the fuck?
To get out of the vehicle. Now you should be able to take it. Upstairs, you can put the radio. Noise!
Oh, shit. Lodgy down.
Is that you?
Okay.
ID.
We're good.
I just needed the supplies.
I just have to fucking put it in the middle of here.
Yeah.
Kinda sucks. If you build a fan box, we can. Oh, there's no fucking ammo.
Yeah. I noticed that, like, when after you drove away, I went to go change to try to dig, and I was like, oh, fuck, you need ammo to switch.
Yeah. That's
nice. I was about to try radio you. So, yeah, try to dig this up by yourself, man. I'm sorry. Right, you got to dig it. StrYkuR. Good, no problem. That's all I'm gonna put down. I'm not gonna dig a bunch of shit. Let's go fucking after we put this down.
Right.
Dip out of here, go straight into the fucking compound. Look, yeah, look how good we're pushing.
Over double noodle. Nice.
We're gonna have another fucking app down here just for shits and giggles, pretty much. Right. It's the little things like that. 400 meters.
So yeah.
3, 4.
Why you put a bomb down there?
If you press enter.
Because we're crazy people.
You know, you can right click and then like fucking put eyeball marks and shit.
I thought I was
and, like, arrows on the map.
Yeah.
So just, okay, just so, like,
and then
just right click.
And then you look over and
yeah, put an eyeball in. And on the bottom, yeah. See on the bottom you there.
Okay. Okay. Tight. Alright, if you want to ride, get in the logic track, we're going straight into the heart of the shit.
Oh man, my horse is full. I think only have 4 people.
Team killed again?
Whoa.
Poor Rocket, man. The AI's getting team killed, dude.
I killed Rocket. Yes, Trevor. Come here. We're gonna put a rally on this. Just for shits and giggles. Those flanks, though, were coming in from the back. Right behind me. I'm so fucking surrounded right now.
Hawkman!
Hello! That's what you do. You set up fobs the whole game so you don't lose tickets.
Oh, baby!
A lot of crowd.
Good.
asshole for that one.
There's a lot of this motor team. If you're not doing anything motor team, go to Monzai and try to defend it. We gotta buy these other spots on time. Map is marked.
Alright, spot leaders are calling out some targets soon. Alright, new fire mission, stand by. Okay, elevation is 208, 1274. Fire for effect.
I hope I am.
Can I fire now?
Cancel fire mission. Let's hope those lands around. The rounds land. Spot 4 is looking at it. Alright, new fire mission, stand by. Two twenty degrees. 1274 mils. 1274 mils. 220 degrees. 1274 mils. Fire ready. 220 degrees. 1274 mils. Alright, cancel fire mission.
APC, Warrior, Striker, let me know. We can pinpoint it and fire on it.
fuck. Lands are from me. Yeah, I see him. First mortar guy, I want you to do this. Decide between yourselves, okay? First mortar guy, 252 degrees. 252. 1191 mils. 1191. So first guy is 252 degrees. 252 degrees. 1191. Go ahead and fire. Go ahead and fire. Second mortar guy, I want you to do... I want you to do the same thing. I want you to do the same thing, but lower your distance by 10 meters. 10 mils. So I repeat, it's 52 degrees, and then 1191, but the second guy, you drop it to the 1181. Fire one ready.
We've been shot at, he was at now.
Yeah, he's shot at on our position.
Copy. Well, that position's moved.
They're digging up.
Our rally got blown up, so back to swing one. Just spot at the hat, spot at the hat. Spot at FOB G10, and then let's make something else.
That Lodgy is definitely married to that rock.
Alright, we're losing one side, we gotta help. Let's just get the bodies in there. No one's driving hard. You guys stay here. I'll just drive this.
a lodge we can use back at base. I'm gonna respawn. Just check the bomb guys, we're gonna set up a new water position for Rackin' up dead. Oh shit, our guy went dead. We'll set up a new position. We'll set up a new position.
They are at 350 north. There's smoke there, can you see?
That's fine, keep fighting there. The buy time for spawn one to build that hab up.
Three five one on the hill. They're moving down the hill.
Same sniper climbed up the same hill. Sniper mark is? spot marker copy. Like, even further north, like at the sniper mark. They've got a tool launcher and 50 cal up here. Is that correct there? That's good. That looks about right.
Oh, this map's perfect for marksman. It's close enough though. Holy shit, Magaru, you're getting fucking blasted that day.
Yes I am, and I'm still alive. That was really close though.
Shit. Yeah, he's blasting at me now. Let's see if I can hit him.
Squad, you have a
some over there too, careful. Fog is hot. Yeah, fog was hottish. Yeah, there's a BTR on the hill. To the southeast. Smoke out if you can on it so it can't see. Roger.
Spawning their dudes.
Someone get on Squadleed and throw, and let him throw a rally down. JJ.
Come to me, boys. I'm gonna put something down, guys. Please come to me. This is fucked. I told them not to build the HAB here because they can just come around the back. No, they don't listen.
Did you get taken out, Squadley?
Yep. That happens. I want to
Don't even spawn at that app. Don't touch the farming for chickens. Don't spawn there.
Roger.
Just killed an enemy farm. Enemy lodgy on my position.
Like, I don't know what Squad 2 is doing. Alright, go on squads, let me get two or three guys and then spawn at main.
SL, there's a enemy lodgy directly on my position.
Copy, marking.
Thank you.
Scared as fuck, man. The squad leaders don't fucking listen.
So what are we doing?
We're gonna try to defend Monzai. We can still win, it's just we won't be doing mortars. If we can hold Monzai and save the tickets, then we win. Okay, so here's what the commanders want. They want all of us to be in Monzai or near the HAB. Don't even... I can get at least two medics in my squad and then the rest can just do whatever they want.
Is it to spawn in HAB?
No, it isn't. Do not spawn in HAB. I'm gonna make a new rally point.
Yeah, now that fog is hot as fuck.
Is anyone gonna defend bridge or are we just letting them have that?
Doesn't look like anybody's on it. They could back cap.
Wait, what? Let me see here. I'm driving, so someone check the map.
Bridge.
We're going to bridge. The squad made up at bridge. They're going foot. Otherwise, wait for my rally point.
Hab is pretty clean. Killed the beach, y'all.
Roger. Good.
Nice. Works good work. They're not camping Monzai, the bar is holding still. We're gonna have to go to bridge and just defend it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stop us short here.
Ah, shit, fucking vehicle. Always when you get out, runs you over.
Get on me, I'm gonna set the rally point down.
Roger.
I'm Tommy. And there we go, rally point set, squad.
I am the little.
Squad spot on me. Let's go.
To bridge!
Yes, to bridge.
Yeah, I'm putting armor on him.
Okay, we need gloves. Come on. Wait, no. Do you see lights or? This should be medium. Yeah, medium. Medium gauntlet lighting.
Do I need to do my archer arrows?
Yeah, is do we have to make our? Yeah, do we have to make them? So. You don't? Okay. Just a good bow?
Sit down. Have them, like, attack something and give them no arrows. Yeah, just give them a good bow. Unless you want, like, good arrows.
I mean, you can test it out by just going and attacking an animal and see what he does.
Exactly.
You probably need to put the, like, the maybe the arrow type in there, you know, as like their, it's not in their hands, but it's in their inventory, you know.
Yeah,
so then they just keep shooting that same kind of arrow, but you don't have to replenish a